Surprise, motherfucker. Hell yeah. Surprise, motherfucker. I thought he was a great character. LV. Hold on, Angelo. Please tell me if he was supposed to be next to me. I'm still mad they killed Showcase. Like, they should have kept him around them. Yeah, right? They should have kept him around. They should have done, like, how they did, what's that shit? What's that show called? Breaking Bad.
What evil lurks? I must destroy.
I thought that was the plan all along.
That shit kept him around, kept getting close, felt like it was wrong, it would help Dexter. But not some of the killings, but like with some of the investigations or whatever. Yeah, that would have been cool if they would have kept him a few seasons. And then he would have tried to kill him off, but it was one of those shows where it's good in the beginning because they put all their cards out too quick.
Took us long enough.
So with later seasons, they couldn't make up really good stories.
I just remembered something. This town was attacked once before.
Is that so?
I was here. I can still see it. In fact, I was playing right here. That was the house. This is where we part ways. You go ahead.
You're gonna miss all the fun.
No. I must seek out the Devil's Sword Sparta.
What? Yeah, I don't think that's such a good idea. Trust me.
You're not the only one who thinks so. But to win this fight, we're going to need all the help we can get.
Alright.
Not the only one. What the hell aren't you telling me?
All right, Ichigo, let's go. Let's keep it rolling. Let's do one more mission. I've actually been on for a minute. I ain't gonna lie, this game has been a lot of fun. I actually really like this. I'm gonna come back later on tonight and play with The Witcher. But this game is, woo, fun as hell. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm liking this game a lot. I know I said I was gonna wait to play this game, but I couldn't. I just couldn't. Dude is sus. Yeah, he's sus. I don't know.
Guess there's no point thinking about it.
Exactly. Who's he working for? Exactly. He's working for somebody.
Perfect timing. Now we're starting to act like a team.
Ew. You like flirting with me? Knock it off. Get in the car. Oh my god.
Demon King, judging by latest account, there's little chance that Trish and Dante made it out of the battle against the Demon King unscathed. Nero and V pressed on through the whatever. That's what I got in my magazine so far. I work with that. Let's see if we can get more abilities though. V might be working for somebody. I agree with you. The deviant. I agree with you. I feel like V's working for somebody. No, I think we'll go with what we got. Ride around and use your straight enemy. Well, I can ride around it. How the fuck do I ride around that shit?
when you're happy and smiling and generating positive energy, you're emboldening him. And keep in mind, this is all just true.
Well, no point in turning back now. Not that that was ever an option. Yeah. Time for some payback. All right. Just you wait, you little bastard. I'll drag you all the way down here.
Yeah, getting down the combos. Good, good.
Never stood a chance. That's my ride.
Flesh streams. These kinda would snake throughout the Glyphic, transporting blood gatherer in the human world. Offer yourself to the flow of it. To the tree, be warned, there's no turning back once you enter. What?
Where does this go?
go.
Man, got blood all over. Better get a shower.
Oh, I did it? What's the knife? Nice, we're getting through this.
Is the only way, huh?
Is there anything else around? No, let's go. Baphomet. Oh, we find more, huh? Thank you. this where we came from? Yes, this is where we came from. Oh, we gotta go further over there.
This again. Where's he gonna take me now?
This is it, I'm done. Statues to trade rare orbs for skills. Yeah.